is awesome music. The next band up is the Vincent Hayes Project. Mr. Vincent Hayes on the guitars and vocals. Got David Elves on the bass. Donnie Hooley on the drum. Steve Doc Yankee on the keyboard. And Christian Mann working on the keyboard. They are nominated for the CD Reclamation. And these guys have been touted all over the United States with blues honors and awards. They say that their influences are Muddy Waters, Buddy Guy, Jimi Hendrix, Otis Spann, anything on Chess Records, Bob Marley, Bob Dylan, Beer Greens, Fleetwood Mac, all kinds of influences. They got some upcoming gigs on Sunday, February 20th. In Grand Haven, Michigan, at the D-Light Bar and Grill. Friday, February 25th at the Sherman Banquet Center, and that is in Muskegon, Michigan. Saturday, February 26th at Jack's Lounge in Grand Haven, Michigan. And Friday, March 11th at the Ellie Door Club in Muskegon. Give a very, very, very loud jingle for the Vincent Hayes Project.